Hey everybody, Chuck Blade here, doing some blade chucking. This is actually part two of my Bullseye blade review. If you haven't seen part one, that's the unboxing, go check that out. So we'll do some throws today, and we'll see how she does. Here it is. This is the Modern Bowie Large Spinner by Bullseye Blade. Custom throwing knives. That's actually 13 and a quarter long, 2 1/4 wide. And obviously you have your spinner hole here. I like that the on the blade, this notch right here is a good reference for index finger. I won't be using that because I hold really low on the clip point, but everybody's distances are different. So same with the handle, you know, you have thumb and stuff like that. So anyway, G10 handles are really nice, excellent work. So we'll see how this baby does. We'll do a couple half spin throws first. And then we'll do a one spin or so. A couple, maybe.
It's a sticker.
Bullseye. Bullseye blade. We'll go ahead and one spin here. I like it. Nice and smooth. Nothing really different throwing it by handle. I tend to have to lean a little bit further just because I hold it different. Bullseye. Bullseye blade. Anyway, does pretty good. Great work. Check out Jeremy online. 1.5, why not? Feels great. Does great. If you haven't checked him out, check him out. It's a good knife. I'm happy. I am happy with it. It's fun. It's definitely different. So, you know, coming up with an original design nowadays is pretty tricky, you know. So, I applaud you on that. So, yeah. It's a great knife. I'm not sure about, you know, the no spin. They look great. I'm excited to see some reviews on that. But, that's it. That's the Modern Bowie Large Spinner, and I dig it. I've been spinning the crap out of this thing. Only thing is, when I stop it to go the other way, I would probably have done, this is just me, you know, I probably would have started the grind about right here. You know, just on the spinner maybe. On the other one's a little bit different, but it'll kind of get you. But it's not sharp, you know. It's a false edge. It's a great knife. Throws great. Check them out. So there it is. Like and subscribe and check out Bullseye Blades custom throwing knives. And we'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.